10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Seen anything like this before. This is the biggest flying object ever in space.
Absolutely, Kate. And
the atmosphere is actually doing us a huge favor here by acting as a braking system for Starship as it re-enters the atmosphere.
So they can absorb the heat of the Earth's atmosphere. And so that's the purpose that they are serving during the hypersonic phase and then again during the subsonic phase.
Absolutely. So like we said, these views